children, today we're going to make scrambled egg canapé. Look at this. The ingredients are scrambled egg, crackers, mayonnaise, and tomato sauce. The first step is put the crackers on the tray. Don't forget to wash your hands. This. Okay. Next. Slowly. And then spread the mayonnaise on top. Okay, and the last, spread the tomato sauce on top. Scrambled egg is done. Happy eating. Thank you.